morning, it's Bob Mason from FX Empire, and welcome to the daily crypto tech review of Bitcoin, EOS, Ethereum, and Ripple's XRP. We'll be looking at the moving averages, the MACDs, and the support and resistance levels. It is 15th of July. Jumping straight into Bitcoin against the dollar, we're looking at the hourly candlestick here. Bullish start to the day, going to need to see Bitcoin avoid the pivot at 9219, support a run at this first major resistance level, sitting at 9331. Following Tuesday's high at 9287, going to need to see a broader market crypto rally to support a breakout through to 9300 levels. Failure to hold above the pivot level would see Bitcoin test that first major support level at 9151. Barring extended sell-off, should see Bitcoin avoid sub 9,000. We've got the second major support level sitting at 9038 to limit the downside. Looking at the MACD, widening of the histogram there, suggesting a bullish start to the day and a day ahead. And we're seeing the EMAs narrow, suggesting a possible bullish crossover for the 50 over the 100 and 200. So keep an eye on the pivot level sitting at 9219. A breakout through 9300 could see Bitcoin take a run at 9400 on the day. Moving across to EOS against the dollar. Again, slightly bullish start to the day. Going to need to see EOS avoid a fall through the pivot at 54.86. Support a run at the first major resistance level at 59.14. Going to need to see support from the broader market to break out from yesterday's high 57.91. Barring extended rally, first major resistance level and resistance at 260 should limit the upside on the day. Fall through the pivot would bring the first major support level sitting at 51.80 into play. Barring extended sell-off should see EOS avoid the second major support level sitting at 47.52. On the MACD, we're seeing a slight narrowing of the bullish histograms there. So going to need to see EOS avoid that pivot. We are also seeing a slight widening on the bearish front of the 50-day EMA from the 100 and 200. So a move through to 260s would support a run at 265s and then a move northwards from there. So avoiding the pivot will be key. Moving across to Ethereum against the dollar and the hourly candlesticks, bullish start to the day. Going to see Ethereum avoid the pivot sitting at 239.70 to support a run of that first major resistance level sitting at 242.74. Going to see support from the broader market, however, for Ethereum to break back through to 242 levels and yesterday's high 242.01. Fall through the pivot and got the first major support level sitting at 237.39. By an extended sell-off, should see Ethereum continue to avoid sub-230s. Got the second major support level sitting at 234.35. Looking at the MACD and the EMA, while the histogram has narrowed on the MACD, there is a possible bullish crossover forming, so avoiding that pivot will be key. Ethereum will need to actually avoid a pullback through to sub-240s. Looking at the EMAs, we're seeing a slight widening of the 50 from the 100 and 200, supportive of that possible breakout this morning. So look for a break through to 242s that would then bring a bullish day ahead and a possible run through to 244s. Moving across to Ripple's XRP against the dollar and the hourly candlestick. Tracking the broader market, slightly bullish start to the day, hitting resistance at 0.2 early on. Going to need to see Ripple's XRP avoid the pivot at 1983. Support a run at this first major resistance level sitting at 2012. Barring extended rally, should see that first major resistance level cap any upside. In the event of a breakout, got to see Ripple's XRP start targeting a run back through to 21. We've got the third major support level sitting at 2082, however, that would cap any upside. Fall through the pivot would bring the first major support level sitting at 1963 into play. Should buy an extended sell-off, should avoid sub-19s. Got the second major support level sitting at 1932s to limit the downside on the day. Looking at the MACDs and the MA, MACDs pointing to a bullish start to the day, and so avoiding that pivot will be key. Looking at the MAs, we're seeing the 50 and the 100 pinch, so avoiding that pivot should support a breakout through that first major resistance level to begin targeting a return to 21s. For more crypto tech analysis and news, do click on the links to the FX Empire pages for access to the analysis.